Hi, I'm Devin Kelly.
I'm Lisa Kelly.
And we started RSI about 4 years ago. It all started from our son's kindergarten art project. We were asked to make a birdhouse for an auction for the kindergarten class. So we made a birdhouse out of old skateboards. We had a big stack in our backyard and started cutting away on them and made a really cool birdhouse. It was one of the highest grossing auction items at the auction, and people started asking us for more of it. From there, I made some belt buckles.
And some bracelets and earrings, different jewelry items.
We started showing them to our friends. Everybody was really stoked on them. We took them to our local skate shop in Phoenix, Arizona, Cowtown Skateboards. And right away, they wanted them in their store. They put them in all five of their locations. And from there, it just started growing really organically. It's always been a really organic growth for us.
Super fun.
It kind of just spread by word of mouth. And here we are 4 years later in 35 different shops from
East to West Coast and Canada,
Australia. And it's just growing, you know, same thing, growing organically, word of mouth. It's been a really fun adventure and continues to be really fun.
Yeah.